yes. And all the peace-loving nations embraced by the Imam of their remembrance under his astute leadership. With a touch of tender gratitude to our devoted leader, and in order to nurture the development of human beings and to substantiate our peace culture, this invitation is for all to express feelings towards the United States leader and to celebrate this invitation.
تسود في العلاقات الدولية.